That's right. I've killed your precious influencer. No more House of Masks for you, kiddies.